Okay, nothing. I need to move my camera off to the side. Okay, again, to the people listening to this, so our next door neighbors had moved out last week, and the homeowner hired some people to do, I guess, renovations for the house, and their generator has been running all day. So I don't know if anybody else can hear that outside, but if you can, I apologize. I can't really do anything about it. It's annoying. Like I said, it's been going since like 9 o'clock this morning. It is 4:59. It's 4:49 p.m. right now. So they've been going at this for hours. There's nothing I can really do about it. It is what it is. We're just gonna make the best out of a bad situation. All right. Okay. So back to more Princess Peach Showtime. And when we left off, we just did the Mighty Peach, which is when she was like a superhero. So next we're gonna go to the Mermaid, Melody of the Sea. A whole new world. Full of... There we go.
Peach time.
Like the playlist, everything mermaids, and includes a very talented singer. Oh, there's a concert today. Let's go see the singer perform. I think for the last couple, I've been... I've been kind of acing it with getting all of the coins and everything. Turtle friend. Wakey wake. Sneak in and figure them out. You can't hold the concert without the singer. Where can that sparkle be? Ha ha!
enchanting.
Mermaid Peach. Voice the singer. You just like the singers. You had no luck finding the singer. Got to join us on stage and perform. Audience is waiting. Will you help us? If I say no, do I have a choice? Cancel the concert. We're so close to performing, but
I've arrived.
Thank you.
watch out for those. Always gotta watch out for those. Another one? What was that one I missed? Curious there. Today's concert's extra special. Whoa. How am I supposed to do? And meanwhile, holding me tilt towards the fish as this. Oh, okay. That was beautiful.
Thank you very much.
We didn't even get the ribbon. Some of these are hard to find. It's a good thing they got replay value. OBS didn't crash again. Lord. Oh, damn, there we go. I don't know why the hell this thing freezes up like that. Alright. So next up, we got another cooking one. We have another cowgirl one.